Nova.
Mindset Detox TV. This is a mindset. This is a movement.
What's your forte? What do you do? You are a hip hop artist?
I sing and I rap. So overall, just an artist. I don't label myself as a singer or a rapper. I'm just an artist.
You're a creator, master creator. So being a master creator, like who would be some of your influences?
J. Cole. The singer side, like Michael Jackson, Chris Brown, Nipsey, Lil Baby.
So when you want to sit down and write and create, like, who influenced you? What influences that you use to get your creative thoughts going?
I just go from real life experiences. Everything is real. Like, a lot of stuff I don't even write a lot of times. It be straight out of the top. So it's just off of real life experience. That's it. Everything that I go through.
Do you have anything to say to the upcoming rappers out there? You said you've been doing this for about 5 or 6 years. What would you say to them?
Just stay down. Stay loyal to the ones who loyal to you.
Talk, well, thank you for. Actually, one more thing. How can they find you on any social media platform?
Just Google me. 1010 Casey. That's 1010 CASY.
Make sure you Google it.
Stay blessed.
So, you said
Google me.
Google that man.
Oh shit, Mike made that bitch.